What's going on, everybody? We are back at some more Elden Ring Shadow of the Erdtree. And we are leaving the cave. Or the catacomb, I should say. We're gonna finish going all the way up into here. And I guess, yeah, okay, so there was that jump wind tunnel guy, so we'll do that. Did you finish going up here? Ka! Grab that thing real quick. Why does that one look different? Anything from Hey, come here. There's a flying scorpion spiders. Mosquitoes, scorpion spiders. And a cookbook. No, I'm back. Oh, another one of those bears. What's up, homie? Come on. Two of us. Hey. Oh, he got me. I need a heal. I need a heal. Big bear. Big bear. Oh, shit. Oh, I didn't even know I was hurt. Shit. I didn't know he was hitting me. Where is... There's my money. Ow! on, dude. First I hit. Motherfucker. Was it? Is that an ash? More bears? Why are there so many bears here? Like, are you guys protecting something over here too? Leave me alone, bear. Just get on top of that. Definitely seems like they... mess with that ability to jump for the horse. Feels weaker. Another bear. Where's that crease? Get all of our stuff back. Now we're gonna go down here and find that jump up. I think it was roughly there-ish. Should have minimal issues if we stay over here. Went in there. Get stuck on a tree. There it is. See something. Oh, great, beast horn. Just what we needed. Sunset. So I guess it doesn't take us all the way, which sucks. Well, that really sucks. I want you up. I guess we kind of had a way over here already. Beast liver. Ah! Who's dropping fire on me? That wasn't cool. What's that? Is that you doing that shit? Oh my god, die, dude. Yeah, that was him doing that. Actually, I did get a new spell earlier that I wanted to try. Could this be a snake? It's a fucking rope. had to look. Rest my spell. Is it this one? Maybe it was this one. To test it out. Ancient ruins of go there. Got some pigs. No, we don't need to do that. That's where we came from. What am I saying? Like, I was gonna jump down there, but there ain't no reason. Got an elevator. That could be dangerous. Spirit that does calculus, okay. Check out the elevator. God damn it. What the hell is that noise? Not bad. Stop it. You done? Oh, shitter. Is probably I don't want to come. All right, let's go back up. Go here, and here. Very nice looking area. Go back here real quick. Feels more welcoming than most of the other places we've been to. Yeah, no, okay. Another bear. I didn't even know you could come back here. Oh. What is this? Thing is, do we get on our horse and jump down there? Science. Horse science. I missed. Oh, I lived. Oh, thank God. Cookbook on a stone. I wanted to land on top of their head. literally a lucky guess. Oh shit, I didn't see that one. Nah, they're killing me. They're killing me, they're killing me, they're killing me. We got some baby scorpion. Take care of mama real quick. Them growing up and being mean. Are you trying to come at me? Ugh. Yeah, it's done. Where does this go? One, two, three scorpions. Glad you can ride your horse in here. Very beneficial. Sorry for all the back and forth, but this is an exploration. Some of these ways have to dead end. Those are new. I mean, they had something kind of like that, but that's a lot more... That was a lot more detailed. So many places to go. Take care of our scorpion problem. Oh my god, he hit me. Ugh, will you stop that? You little shitter? Oh my god, dude. Why can't... Tired of your ass. Like, they don't need to learn new tricks. Everyone the fuck ever said that they need to learn new tricks is retarded. Oh, I'm underneath there. Interesting. Oh shit! Anybody in this game right now that pisses me off the most is those guys. Have there been some bosses that have irritated me? Those guys, 100%. There's another one. Hit him! You guys gonna roll too? Oh, bitches. I just brought my body back. Leave me alone. Hit him! Jeez. They flew up here and got... Don't flee now. Little shitholes. These guys keep killing my horse, and I don't like it. Do I jump up? Friend or foe? Foe. Useful on hand-to-hand weapons such as for dry leaf whirlwind. Dry leaf Dane addressed the kindred spirits who also pursue Mikla's trail. We found the ceiling tree just ahead, but if we burn it, you'll need the proper kindling. As a certain meister. Aren't there normally a grace by the? There it is. I've gotten so many of those. Oh shit, I meant to level up. Still need to go over there. Oh my god, he stopped me. This guy looks like the Crucible of Knights from the last one. He just has a really big hammer. Why would you jump forward? That hurt like a lot. Motherfucker, let me heal. Stop doing that. Got your hat and your hammer, bitch. Is he back? No? Okay. Alright, so you've explored, I guess, a lot of the under of this area, but not really the above. So that's what we'll do next time. And we might run back. Why is that there? Oh, I did die, huh? We'll go grab that in a sec. But we might do a quick run through. See if there's any loose ends we might have missed. And then we'll come back here. See if we can explore the top. Especially this area and like over here. We haven't done any of that. We definitely have to look at that stuff. You know what I'm saying? Alright. As always, I hope you guys are enjoying the gameplay. Leave a like, leave a comment, and subscribe. Take a later. Peace.